Refresh it.
You gotta refresh it.
I think we're on the right track now.
I don't know.
What's going on, y'all? This is Brian Callihan. Gonna play y'all some songs for the next 30 minutes. So don't mind Mr. Tommy back here behind me. He'll be all right. First one I'm gonna play is a song called "Broke It Down." It came out March 27th, and we got some viewers already. Here we go.
You come on with it.
Come on with it. Got my buddy David Ellis from Mississippi.
All right. I'm going to hide just a little bit.
You going to hide? All right, I'm going to kick it off. I broke it down. Y'all go download it. Buy it on iTunes. Whatever, that all digital outlets. Here we go. I can replay every little scene. Couldn't stop or leave, and now it's got me thinking, is there anything I could have done different? So I broke it down over a bottle of whiskey, broke it down to a sad old song, broke it down and it still hadn't hit me, wondering what the hell went wrong. Even broke it down to a total stranger, and he couldn't even tell me why you're harmonies at. Well, I got old Ford sitting in my driveway, all banged up fence posts. Saw your face coming unraveled, slinging that gravel. Didn't see it coming, hit me head on. So I broke it down over a bottle of whiskey, broke it down to a sad old song, broke it down and it still hadn't hit me. Wondering what the hell went wrong. Even broke it down to a total stranger, and he couldn't even tell me why you're gone. Hold on, here we go. Time out, we done knocked
over.
Come on with it. And I ain't full of hate or anger, girl. Broke it down, we just knocked everything over. That's my slap off the table, son. And we ain't even been drinking.
And we just broke it all the way down. I'm over here holding the phone best I can for
us. Let me put my lighthouse back up.
With the little lighthouse. We don't have no them good stands.
Can't afford them.
We broke down.
Oh, man. So who all we got?
Oh, they got it going on. Some good numbers on there. I got to share it on the Yacht Yacht page. Sounded real good. Got good acoustics in here.
Oh, yeah, man.
I'm glad, you know.
That's right.
Glad I can be here for this.
Me too, man. I'd have slapped had to stop the show for sure.
Showstopper.
Showstopper.
Oh, man.
We got some hi from Canada. Next song I'm going to play, y'all, is called "Falling for Angels." And it's going to be our second release, and wrote it with a good buddy of mine, Adam Sanders and Monty Criswell, and it's one of my, wrote it a few years back, and
you know, you kind of write those songs that you kind of just hold on to, you know, and this is one of them. So I'm gonna give it a shot here.
Good love song.
Good love song.
Good
man.
Love song. Fall of yeah. Angels. Come on with it.
I'm a cloud of red dust. She's a 24 karat street and gold. She's a stained glass window. I'm a rust on a fender with a couple holes. She's a slow, sweet kiss in the front porch light and a goodbye through a screen door that always leaves you wanting more. But I couldn't run. If I wanted to, I'm too caught up. Even thing about turning loose, it's like Jesus found a reason to cut a deal with the devil. My demons gave all in for her angels. Keep telling myself. Man, it ain't supposed to work. Cause here I am again, driving home with the smell of her on my shirt. And she looks at me like an answered prayer, like I'm her favorite double D. Said, boy, I ain't scared. But I couldn't run, even if I wanted. My wild side, I couldn't run, even if I wanted to. I'm too caught up. Even think about turning loose, it's like Jesus found a reason to cut a deal with the devil. My demons gave all. Yeah, my demons gave all in for her angels. I make you want to cry?
Woo!
Man, I tear you up?
I might have teared up in the left eye, in the straight eye.
Thank
got?
Y'all.
We got some good comments on
yeah,
that.
Yeah, man.
Man, Australia. I hear
I know,
you.
Oregon.
Man, come on with it. Now,
first
I don't
time hearing, and I'm loving it. I appreciate that.
Yeah.
Bridget. Let's see here, Teresa.
Hey, thank y'all again for showing up. Like I said, I'm just here.
He's a bystander.
Yeah,
I'm on the side of the road.
I just showed up, man. I need a grass cut, but I ain't got to it yet, so.
grass need cut bad.
Well, you know, it's that time of the year. We'll get to it between now and Christmas.
Been gone about 3 weeks to come home. It's like, bam, I left before everything bloomed. To come back, everything bloomed.
That's so. Right. But what we want to have, while Brian gets him a drink, we want to have a good time tonight. We want y'all to come on in and enjoy the music, not just hearing a little bit of music and going on about your day. We want to have a good time. It's Saturday night, right?
That's right.
It's Saturday night.
It's Friday or Saturday? No, it's Saturday.
One of half the nation is quarantined, so you got to be at home. Might as well listen to good country old music. The good music.
That's right. We got any, I'm going to play some original songs and play some cover songs. So if we got any requests, if I know them, I will play them.
Feliz Navidad.
Appreciate it. Keep downloading and buying that song. I need all the help I can get.
That's
promise.
Right. Go download Broke It Down.
Broke It Down.
By Brian Callihan.
I feel broke it down right now. I'm about to wash slap out. Let's see. I'm going to play got any Keith Whitley fans here. Let's see.
sing your new one. I played the new one a while ago, but I'll play it again right before I get off here. Let's see here.
Make sure you download it, because...
I wish Grandpa's never died, Riley Green. I got a song like that that I wrote with my buddy Cole Swin on Josh Martin that I'm going to play as well. It's called Proud. Let's see here. I'm going to play a Keith Whitley song, and then I'll kick up with another one of mine. Here we go. Sad song. Play the saddest one I know. I can't stand to see a good man go away. One who never knows his hair or shame his face. A man who leans on wine over love that's told lies. Oh, it tears me up to see that groan cry. So Keith Whitley for y'all. Right, we got some Joe Diffie requests.
Hattie said, sing it, Daddy.
That's right.
Somebody said, play some Joe Diffie.
Joe Diffie. Let's see. Let me turn my guitar here. I might help out.
Miss Lola said, you can sing really
I got my
good.
Narrator over here. Here we go.
While he's tuning it up, I read children's stories, so that's why I'm narrating over here. Well, look at him. Today, he's a good country. Just a good old country boy. Took me turkey hunting, brought me turkey hunting. And we met on the road of turkey hunting. So today, we walked many a miles.
I'm telling you.
We went in the store and said, we want the chicken. She said, how much? She said, all of it. She said, $237.32. Maybe half of it, ma'am.
I'm telling you.
We had a good time.
Little Joe Diffie. All right, here we go. I play one and... Then I'll do a original. C. Little Texas Heartache.
Come on with me.
Y'all sing along. Come on with me now. Little Miss... What's the first line of it?
Who?
So, I was reading that post.
We be rocking.
I thought he said something else. Hold on. Miss Hart. Love you, boys. Appreciate it. Thank you. Sing Garth Brooks. Little Miss Dynamite just blew my world away. It was a pitiful sight, me begging her to stay. Never had a hunch, so how was I to know? She packed a punch that knocked my heart out cold. She put a hurting on this old cowboy, broke my heart like a little play toy, brought me to my knees from 10 feet tall. Night she let me in Amarillo, crack crocodile tears in my pillow. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. I could have blue-eyed beauty, only 5'3", play a Texas-sized heartache on me. Gonna get the second verse?
What,
you got it.
Man, I don't know nothing.
You got it.
Please not be dying. That's all I know.
Alright. I'm trying to get him sing over here. She came across so cool, I didn't think that I'd get burned. Now I'm a big old fool with an even less unlearned. Thought I was strong like old Hercules. Wrong. Play dinosaur. I'm just gonna stop it right here. I keep reading it.
We got that ADD.
I do. I got reading it.
You gotta quit reading.
I can't read and sing at the same time. You need to cross my heart, George Strait. But yeah.
I'm gonna take the phone away from him.
She put a hurting on this old cowboy. Broke my heart like a little play toy. And brought me to my knees from 10 feet tall. She left me in Amarillo, cried crocodile tears in my pillow. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. I could have blue-eyed beauty, only 5'3". There's exercise heartache on me. I could have blue-eyed beauty. There we go. We got through it. I ain't reading no more messages. Said dinosaur. I almost went singing dinosaur.
I'm about to read the messages for you. I know.
Yeah, take them off, Larry.
I know. Every time I go live, if I be talking, all of a sudden you'd be like, butterfly.
I got one track mind. That's it. I can only focus on one thing at a time. Oh, man.
Terry Tower said, y'all sent me. So he's here, man. He's watching.
Man, oh, man. Yeah, me reading this. And him over here, so.
Oh, boy.
That's what we got going on, anyway. Sounding great. Love your accent. Positive personality. I appreciate it. We got to stay positive in a time like this. Everybody's quarantined, so. Hope everybody's staying safe. And hopefully this mess will be over soon. Praying. Ain't that right?
That's right. Come on with
praying.
It. Praying.
Pray. That's right.
You have a true good time.
Tuck the ribbons from my hat. Man, this is Willie Nelson.
Weatherman, Hank Jr., Neon Moon, what else? I don't know what songs you know.
Oh, I can go back now.
Yeah.
I can keep on going. Letty Frizzell. Hank Williams, the first one.
Every light in the house is on. Anything by Brooks and Dunn.
Let's see here. Brooks and Dunn. Yeah, man. Let's see.
Quitting Mississippi. Hey, Derek.
I'm going to play one of mine. Then
yeah,
I go back
that's
to
what
it.
I would do.
I'm play one of mine.
Yeah, if I could play, I would play your song.
Play one of mine. Keith Whitley. I might play one of them.
Keep playing, fool.
I was reading it. Oh, man. High dollar high rises on Main Street. I see that 60-seater theater with the old marquee. That brand new parking lot that was a mom and pop before they got ran out. Every time I look around, I see ghosts. I feel the spirit of a little town that used to be. I see the past and the places that nobody else sees. Round every corner there's 100 different memories. Believe it or don't, I see ghosts. Yeah, call me crazy, I see ghosts. That little quick stop bait shop I worked at went to his grave for an interstate overpass. But if I look real close, I see ghosts. I feel the spirit of a little town that used to be. I see the past and the places that nobody else sees. Round every corner there's 100 different memories. Believe it or don't, I see ghosts. Yeah, call me crazy,
man.
I was trying not to read it. I almost did it again.
Oh, do you know any Kenny?
Now I know what my daggum teacher was talking about.
Do you know any Kenny Rogers?
Oh.
Any no? I mean, I know you know him.
I do, but I ain't.
Yeah.
You know.
Right, I got you. I got you.
Might need a tablet.
I got you. I remember one time that...
Tell some of them stories.
All right, let me
tell a story.
Yeah. Let me put my head back in here. So, I remember one time, Brian, I was at the McDonald's when I was a kid. Mm-hmm. Back when they used to have a playground there. You know, they don't have a playground no more.
That's right.
But Kenny Rogers was in McDonald's. And I probably, you know, I was just enough, you know, old enough to ride the little thing, you know, mm-hmm. out there in the playground. And I remember getting in trouble because the teacher told me, quit lying and go sit down over there on the sidewalk. And next thing you know, you saw big Kenny Rogers' face rolling by, coming around the block with that big show bus he had, you know. So I got back on the little horses. Teacher let me back on the little horses. So that was my one shot at meeting Kenny Rogers. But
and you missed it.
I missed it because the teacher thought I was lying. So
Shenandoah, Moon Over Georgia. I can play it a while though. We're gonna get this thing tuned up here in a second. Here we go. All right, here we go. Ray Price. Woo! That's way back. You know some Ray Price?
You got a way back voice. That's why they keep going way back.
Oh, I got a way back. You got a way back voice. I'm going to play... I'm actually going to play... Hold on, let me get my falsetto voice in here. I'm going to play my first cut as a songwriter. And I released it as well. Song called Living Room. It's on Dylan Scott's last album. I'm going to play it. You're going to have to help me.
And when they hear these songs, they need to be going and finding.
That's right. Yeah, go find them.
Yeah, go find these songs.
Spotify,
and download them.
iTunes.
Yeah, go download them. All of them.
I'm gonna try these falsetto notes. I'm gonna be quiet and let David hit them over here. It's a song I wrote with Wim Varble and Matt Rogers. Milk gray coffee table, ragged, worn, and lazy boy from the goodwill store, and I. Much more in this 22-inch TV, curtains made in bed sheets and a bucket on the floor. When it rains, it pours. Running Maggie's 400 square feet. That's what you get when you tell her. Little living room, some space to breathe. Now I can spend my Friday nights doing what I please. It's mine, all mine, but honestly, I can't figure out just what to do with all this living room. First week felt like freedom, but lately I'm not sleeping. I just stare at the walls, try not to call. Last night the boys came over, we played a little poker, but when they went home, I never felt so alone. I miss you and me on our road. What made me think I couldn't do without? Little living room, some space to breathe. Yeah, Friday nights ain't nothing like what it's cracked up to be. It's mine, all mine, but honestly, I can't figure out what to do with all this living room. Yeah, it's mine, all mine, but honestly, I can't figure out just what to do with all.
I'm
a little
about.
Living room
Come
for y'all.
On with it.
Y'all go check it out.
Been rolling about 29.
29? 29. We've written a song on here.
Yeah, we've been writing songs going down the road today.
She's crazy. Over me.
Oh, man.
Let's see what we got. Let me read some of these comments. I'm going to go back before we end here, and I'm going to play Broke It Down again for the folks who missed it. That's the single that's out now, so y'all go stream it, download it. There's a link on my Facebook music page you can go to, at Brian Callihan Music. Please. Because we are, I mean, that's the reason why I wrote broke it down. My wallet been broken down, you know what I'm saying?
That's right. Because, I mean, really, dreams for music artists are made by their fans and the people. So to go out and download that and help, man, just... Yeah. And support. I mean,
I like ice cream.
Like, you know? I like the extras. I like the extras on there, man. Yeah. Not just ice cream, the extras.
That's right. Oh man, they gonna kick us off here. They gonna let us host.
They gonna let us come back.
They gonna let us come back. We done.
You get one. You got one chance. Make it shine, baby. Make it shine.
Oh, that's funny. Let's see some turkeys on the wall. Yeah, we got one.
Old Terry Tire. He's a good buddy.
He's a good buddy of yours.
Yeah.
Let's see here. She can turn his when she walks in wearing a black dress. Knows her way around red wine and champagne. With her uptown hair and San Juan fair, she looks like city lights. And when she see me there with her, they'll be thinking, man, that ain't right. She can be as country as you wanna be. Red dirt boots, stuffed up jeans, blackberry picking, midnight kicking on the back road. She can be a sunset with a Georgia twang. Here we go. 40 minutes. Yeah. We'll play a little sample of that. As Country As You Wanna Be. That was the last single we released.
Yeah.
Country As You Wanna Be. But I'm gonna play Broke It Down again for the folks who missed it.
Yeah. Well, like I said, I always love that
cut. I don't wanna run over, you know what I mean, get kicked off. We passed 30 minutes.
Well, you know, they might. It took us forever to get the Wi-Fi up.
I know. Two rednecks trying to figure things out. There's that country twang. All right. Tire tracks over where a car used to be. I can replay every little scene. Couldn't stop her leaving. Now it's got me thinking.
Broke it down to a sad old song. Broke it down and it still
All right, this will be the last one. Because I got to do it.
We got to get up.
I'll get a phone call.
We got to get up and get the turkey hunting, man.
All right, here's the last one. We're going to play one more for y'all. Then y'all can, we'll be, y'all get rid of us. All right, proud. This is a song I wrote with my buddies Josh Martin and Cole Swindle, and it's probably my all-time favorite song I've ever been a part of and written. So here we go. It's called Proud. Grandpa's old truck had a rust on the floorboard. Three speeds on the cotton, a few dings in the door. And he'd wave to everybody as he drove it through town. Proud. I bet I heard a thousand stories about all the things he'd done. But the day he married Grandma had to be my favorite one. Every time he'd tell it, he'd pull that picture out. Oh, proud. Oh, he never met a stranger. Man, he sure loved me. He worked hard until the day he died, making a name for his family. And the only time he hung his head was when he stopped to pray. And there ain't a day where I don't thank God I got his name. Yeah, I know he's up there looking down, proud. He used to say, son, it ain't the money, it's the things you came by. And that'll really make you happy, and that'll get you through this life. Don't forget and thank the Lord for everything you have, and boy, be proud. Oh, he never met a stranger, and man, he sure loved me. He worked hard until the day he died, make a name for his family. And the only time he hung his head was when he stopped to pray. And there ain't a day grows down. I guess some things never change. He still stands out in a crowd, and it makes me proud. Yeah, I'm so proud. Oh,
come on,
it wiped that tear.
Come on, oh man. Bad. It's bad.
I am Brian Callihan. I appreciate Country Sway for having us. And go download my single, Broke It Down, if you will, please.
Let me give you a sign off.
Please, sign it off.
Give me a sign off.
Give him a gobble.
All right, look at him. This is Brian Callihan. Go download Broke It Down. I'm just a yard boy, showed up for support. And so y'all go have a good evening. God bless. And as always, Jesus loves you.